A suspect is behind bars after an attempted burglary in a Shreveport neighborhood. Police responded to a break-in on Fairfield Avenue just north of Betty Virginia Park around midnight. They say a man entered the home by breaking in through a window, and that's when a resident inside fired a gun at him. The suspect, Morgan Matthews, was shot in the hip. He was treated at the scene and then taken into custody.